Start by just loosening your Fairlead bolts. There's no need to completely remove them. Slide your LED bracket behind the Fairlead and retighten. The 3/8 holes allow for a wide range of lights to be used.
For more information, head over to steinjager.com. Be sure to follow us on YouTube and Facebook to see more awesome stuff that we're working on. Thanks for watching!